Subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to stay updated with latest tips and tricks. The best part of using Windows Phone is that you can customize the theme from dark to light or light to dark. But this is not the case with every Android phone. So I present you a method which will help you to enable the dark theme on any Android phone. I recommend you to watch this video till the end and let's get started. The first step is to click the downloads link given in the description of the video. It will take you to this page. From here, you need to download and install these two apps. After the installation of these two apps is completed, open the Substratum app, tap on Mono Art Overlay, select to toggle all overlays, and at the bottom, tap on this icon, build and enable. Now in few minutes, you will see a dark theme on your settings, phone's dialer pad, calculator, YouTube app, and at many places. So that's it about this video guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.